The Malt Minute. Quick answers to your questions about beer. Brought to you by the Penn Brewery. What is malt?
Malt is any type of cereal grain, typically barley, that's put through the malting process. It's germinated, then they'll stop the germination and kill in the malt.
Why does the grain have to be malted?
Grain has to be malted for two reasons. First, to begin the enzymatic processes of breaking down the endosperm, and second, to soften the grain so it can be milled in the brew house.
Are specific beer types made with specific types of malt?
There are hundreds of different types of malt in the world. Each recipe for beer requires certain types of malt to add different flavors and colors to the beer.
Any other fun facts about malt?
Malted barley was first created by mistake in about 3000 BC in Mesopotamia. You have a clay pot with barley in it, crack, it got water in it, and then by the heat of the sun, created malted barley.
This Malt Minute was brought to you by the Penn Brewery. Be sure to check back on July 6th for the next Malt Minute at maltminute.com.